Hello children, let's talk about the holiday news today. In what ways can we tell people about ourselves or give our news? Let me show you how. By writing a letter, by posting on social media, by making a video call or voice call, or by telling through the word of mouth. Now listen to a story about Paddington Bear. Mr. and Mrs. Brown were at Paddington Railway Station in London. They found a small bear all alone. He was from Peru. They called him Paddington because that was where they found him. They took him home. He wrote a letter to his Aunt Lucy in Peru, so she would not worry. And this is how he writes the letter. Firstly, he writes the name and address of the place where he is at present, that is, at the Brown's house. Mr. and Mrs. Henry Brown, 32 Windsor Gardens, London, W2. After writing the name and address, the next thing he writes is greeting his Aunt Lucy this way. Dear Aunt Lucy. Now comes the body of the letter. Let's see what all he writes here. You will be pleased to know that I am safe and well. Not only have I arrived in England, but I have an address. So he is very joyfully telling Aunt Lucy that he is not living in any jungle or any street. He is at someone's home. And then he mentions the address also where he is residing. I am staying at number 32 Windsor Gardens in London with a very nice family called the Browns. I have my own room. And lots to eat. And it's very exciting. I think I might be here for more than a few days. I do hope so. Now he ends the letter with his signatures. Love from Paddington. P.S. I have had a bath, and in case you were wondering, that's my new name. Children, PS means postscript. If someone forgets to write something in the letter and then specially wants to give an important message, it starts with PS. This is how Paddington writes a letter to her Aunt Lucy. So children, let's recap how to write a letter. First of all, address to be written, then greetings, then the body of the letter, and at the end, signatures, and then PS, that is the postscript if required. Again, I will tell you, in a letter you can write PS if you want to add something extra. Let us now look at some more pictures and get an idea of what all Paddington Bear did in London. You know children, Mr. and Mrs. Brown have two children also, Jonathan and Judy. So let's see what fun he had. Had lots and lots of food and had fun with the Brown's family. Then Jonathan and Judy took Paddington to see a market nearby. Of all the shop windows he looked at, Paddington liked Mr. Gruber's the best. It was nice and low so that he could look in without having to stand on tiptoe, and it was full of interesting things. Next, he must have done lots of art and craft work with Jonathan and Judy. From this picture, it seems that it is their pet dog's birthday and they all are having too much fun. So children, how do you like it? By now, you must have come to know how to write a letter and what all are the components or parts of a letter. So keep sharing your news this way. See you soon. Till then, take care. Bye.